This Bears pass intercepted. Star Seguin, left side, Pavelski, Robertson takes the pass, save made, rebound, score! Sateri lost sight of it, and Tyler Seguin cleaned it up. The Stars double their lead.
Well, turnovers will get you, and so will Angora's softish net minding, and the turnover turned into a schmozzle right at the net. I don't know what Sateri was doing on this one. He actually dragged it back across to Tyler Seguin, who had come into the game here tonight. He might have kicked that one in. I wonder whether they're peeking at that a little bit.
I wonder if Seguin touched it at all. If he did, that would be Robertson's 41st.
Looked like he was whipping his feet around there on the far side. He was in a mortal combat with Strahlman. And there's no question he gets propelled in there, but whether it was the Coyote defenseman or